We're surrounded. A ring of spears pointing inward from the edges of our system. The Black Fleet could have destroyed us, and yet they have waited. Why? Sarathun knows more than she lets on. It is the only reason she still lives, and she is keenly aware of that fact. It is why Zeebo Arath pursues her so relentlessly. For Zeebo Arath answers to the same entity as the Black Fleet. We must uncover whatever secrets she knows with the time that we have. I must reiterate, she will try to betray us. It is all that a wretched, self-serving creature like Sarathun knows how to do. She needs me to free herself of her worm. But after that, the blind well requires alignment. As you rescue my remaining Techians, continue your audiences with her. How did Mies Rax put it? We must all learn to live alongside our monsters. Though I suppose he never said for how long.
My coven grows daily, but we must hold the blind well a while longer.
Between our light and your mystical knowledge, we're pretty unbreakable. Right, cousin?
I'm not your cousin, Lightbearer. As it sounds, we may have stumbled into a beneficial situation here.
How so? Your Techians are scattered and the Dreaming City is on the verge of being overrun.
Yes, but at least we're fighting on our terms. With Sarathun as bait, Zeebo Arath has come to us, on our field of choice. Watch the harvesters to time the ether release. Let's send these Scorn back empty-handed.
Thank you.
much as the Scorn disgust me, I still feel a strange pity for them. I wonder why. The ley lines convey so much power. How can you handle it safely?
That's what the regulators are for. Without them, the blind well would be dangerously unstable.
Then I guess we'd better replace those batteries.
After we install those batteries, drop everything and open fire.
Thank you.
contained in those batteries are attractive targets for the Taken and Scorn alike. We need to keep a close eye on them. I sense Taken rifts condensing. Zeevo Arath's army will be here soon. Keep the compass safe, Guardian. Guardian's talent for finding lost things.
For returning them to you, you mean?
Yes. Have I mentioned that I appreciate you as well?
We should go. Regroup. The Tekkians aren't going to rescue themselves.
Zeevu Arath must be terrified of what Savathun might say.
She's not the only one. I sense the same fear from you.
Thank you.
study both light and darkness, right?
They study paracausal forces in whatever form they manifest.
And they don't shy away from the truth, even if it comes from the darkness.
What's your point, Crow?
Savathun knows the truth about the Black Fleet. Why shouldn't we learn from her, even if she's a creature of darkness?
If you're counting on getting the truth from the Hive God of Deceit, you're already lying to yourself. like to apologize for Crow's behavior. He should not have tried to gain access to Savathun.
I see my brother's boyish antics in his every move. He is a familiar pain.
He's also an outstanding guardian. His willingness to sacrifice himself to stop Zivul Wrath, to save Zavala.
He is as brave as he is frustrating.
That he is.
The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of the Cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Thank you.
Journey forth, Guardian, and be bold.
The telemetry you're sending from the compass looks good. There should be a beacon nearby. Enemies closing on your position.
Thank you.
A whole reality, sculpted by strength of will. And all we've seen are the thinnest edges of the Ascendant Plane. They'll have felt that. Be ready.
Thank you.
Gorm stage some sort of ritual combat? This is not a Volixmi culture. Are they developing their own? Remove these vermin.
The final beacon is alive. I'm detecting severe paracausal emanations in your vicinity. Get ready.
Thank you.
done. We've detected the Lost Techian's location through the beacon network. Bring her home. Based on this latest expedition, Zivu Arath's forces appear to have gathered their strength.
Zivu Arath's title as the Hive God of War is no mere gilding. She earned it. She is a strategist and tactician. Her sister may be known for her cunning, but there is more at work here than a sword's edge.
People of the last city, recently the Vanguard has been scrutinized for a lack of transparency, and we've paid for it. I hope this broadcast represents our efforts to the contrary. Many of you came to me having witnessed the Vex attack. Many of you claim to have seen Osiris present there. We now know this was a deception, an illusion spread by our enemies to turn us against each other. It worked for a time. We mourn those lost to the senseless violence unleashed in our streets. But we have overcome that fear, and we now stand united. Humanity, Elixni, and the Awoken of the Reef. Our allegiance is what the Witch Queen fears. It is what she meant to stop by sowing discord. It is what will lead us to victory. Know that this battle is not one we are bringing to your doorstep. But it is one we fight to keep the city out of the line of fire. The Vanguard asks for your patience and understanding. If you can offer those, we will offer what insights we can to your questions. You are always welcome in the tower, but I will be in the streets.
When this is over, I wonder if Mara will uphold her end of the bargain and let me live. Killing me is probably at the top of your to-do list as well, isn't it? You've done a lot of killing over the years. Let me ask you something. Of all the enemies you've fought, how many saw your ghost and realized, ah, that's why Guardians are so strong? Not most, but some. They might have even taken a shot at it. R.I.P. Cade. Now, how many saw beyond your ghost? How many followed the line of your light straight back to the Traveler? And how many knew enough to aim a weapon there? A few. The smart ones. The dangerous ones. You'd recognize their names. Listen to me now. Look beyond me to my worm. look beyond my worm to something far, far worse. Then look down at that little gun in your hand and tell me, what do you think you're going to do with that?